and cook and then clean, but you see a goddess ring. My brother, my sister, be you a man, be you a woman. Christmas is coming, gay. Where is your boyfriend? Hey, you are sitting at home. Hey, lonely.
It's a lie. Don't mind me. It's a lie. That's not what I want to say. That's not what I intend to say. Okay, it's festivity period, and a lot of people are coupling up, doing family things, relationship things. And then you are like, gosh, I wish I was in a relationship. These are some of the things that you should do while you are single. Okay, pay attention to these things, and then you're going to come out of this feeling. Okay.
Yes, I do the cooking. Yes, I do the cleaning. So I heard a man of God preaching, and I'm going to be sharing these things from what he has said, and I feel like this is going to be helpful to some of you. That is why I decided to bring it to you. Okay, hi guys, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time, you came at the absolute right time. Please do what to hit on the subscription button. Thank you very much. If you're a regular viewer, you know I love you so very much with all of my heart. Thank you for always coming back to watch my videos. Without further ado, let us dive right into the video. So the man of God I heard this from is Pastor Kingsley Okonkwo. So he's a relationship coach and all that. I've seen some of the things that he has said before, and he was sharing this particular point, and I really agree with some of the things that he said. So I thought to come and talk to you guys about it. So you are single, these are the things that you should be doing while you are single. Of course, it has to do with development. Develop yourself, develop a lot of things about yourself. Now, you're not waiting to be married, because I don't want to say why waiting to be married in your single days, because whether you are single or you are waiting or you are not waiting, your age is going, time is going. You are not just living life to get married. You are actually living your life. So you are not living to get married, okay? The first one, the first thing to develop is your spiritual life. Fam. Develop your spiritual life as you are single. Because by the time you go and get married, or you go and be in a relationship with another person, they carry their spirit and join your own. You don't know the spirits that they are bringing. Well, I've heard series of times about people that they are delivering from spiritual husbands, spiritual wives, spiritual problem, or their family has family issues, all those kind of things. If you as an individual, you are not strong spiritually, and you are going to meet somebody that has spiritual problem, how do you want to deal with it? How do you know that people carry their spiritual life to drag you inside? I know how people used to talk about how they know that they have spiritual problems, so anybody that tries to help them, the spiritual problem that they have will affect the person. Yes, that is how spiritual life is. So life is spiritual. So develop your spiritual life as a single person. That is the time that you have, so that you know that, okay, your spirit is very strong and preparing for whoever it is. I'm not saying that you are going to be attracted to somebody that has spiritual problems, but it is sweet when your spiritual life is in check, and the person that you are bringing into your life as well has their spiritual life in check. It's just really nice. So yeah, that's what I'm talking about. The next thing to develop is your domestic behavior. So you think that, oh, I don't need anything, I don't cook, I don't clean, but you see a goddess ring. She be that Cardi B sing the song. She don't come out and say, yes, I do the cooking, yes, I do the cleaning. That's to tell you that you are gonna cook and you are gonna clean. Be you a man or be you a woman, you are gonna cook and clean. Yes, you will. No matter how wealthy or whatever you think you are, you have house helps, you have people that can do stuff for you, you still need to learn how to do domestic things with your own hands. Just because there will come a time when there will be nobody around you, that your house help will go for holiday, you bring another one, something can happen, you can travel to a new city where you don't have any help, who is then going to help you? So develop your domestic behavior. You that you are planning to get married, you are planning to do all those things, do you know that your partner can fall sick, you will be the one to look after your partner? Do you know that you are going to start making babies and you are going to be the one to look after the baby? Be you a man or woman, you are going to have to learn how to nurture a baby, care for a baby, give the baby attention, you know, some kind of things. You need to develop on your domestic behavior, learn how to do things like homely things. You need to learn to do that, okay? Just develop on that while you are single, because it's easier to do that while you are single, so that nobody's mandating you to come and start learning all the things that you don't know.
Okay, now let's move on to the next one. The next thing to develop is that you should develop your mental state, your mental, like anything that you are doing, like your career, your mind, you know, all those myopic thinking, all those things. Work on yourself, develop it, learn, read books, grow, like mentally, don't be at one place, grow, because see, in this life, the more you learn, the more you grow. Because as you are not learning, you are not reading, you are not doing anything, you are just degenerating with the world as it's going. So always develop your mental health, your mental capacity, your mental, everything mental. Develop mentally, okay? The next thing to develop is financial development. See, fam, I cannot ever overemphasize this. Be you a man, be you a woman. My brother, my sister, be you a man, be you a woman. You need to develop financially. If you are at a level at this point where, oh, yes, I can take care of my needs a bit, not all my cravings, move to the point where you can actually buy whatever you feel like eating. If you feel like, I want to eat shawarma now, you should be able to afford shawarma now. So always try to look for means to make more money, different streams of income. Try to do all those things while you are still single. Because if you now go and marry, it's not inside the marriage that you now be thinking, so what we now do? No, it is now that you are single that is the best time to develop financially. Do all the businesses. Try and try again. Fail as you are single in trying your business to make more money. Fail now, because by the time you fail in the marriage, when you are inside the relationship or anything, the person will already be saying, I don't know if I trust you enough to want you to go and start again. But if it's just you are dependent on yourself, you know that, any failure that comes, it's on you. You are not going to be thinking of, explain to your partner why you failed, or your partner is not going to be feeling somehow that you failed, you know. Joshua, develop financially for your own good now that you are single. The next thing to develop on is physical development. See, don't stay there and be doing, see me now, Shebi, I'm doing makeup. If you know me, normally, it's not like I don't really like makeup or whatever. First of all, I don't really know how to do makeup, and second of all, I feel like because of the kind of content that I create that is time dependent, and I can shoot at 1 a.m 2 a.m just about at any time, I just would just wake up and then bring my camera and shoot, it looks like, I don't know how to keep myself well, I don't know how to present myself well. But you need to develop yourself, do makeup, dress up, don't come out looking like a mad person. Always take care of yourself, do your nails, you know, do your nails, then, you know, just look good. It's not the one that since 10 years ago you have just been wearing the same clothes, you're not buying new clothes, you're not cutting your hair, you're not trying to keep fit physically, you're just there, just living life anyhow. No, develop yourself physically, okay, now that you are single. This is the best time to do it. All these things that I've said and more, but I'm going to end this particular one here because I don't want this video to be too long. All these things that I've said are things that you should work on while you are single. It's a good time for you to learn this, do these things, and it's going to help you live a better life even when you get into a relationship or when you get married. So work on these things, develop on these things, and trust me, it's for your own good, is for yourself. You're not doing it for anybody. Yes, it looks like you're preparing so that when the man comes, no, it's not that, it's for yourself. So do this and be happy. Yes, so on this note, I'm gonna end this video here. If you like it, please do want to give me a big thumbs up, share this video to your friends and family, and I'm gonna see you on my next one. Bye guys.